my God.
Very nice.
That sounds exciting. We never had it discussed and concerned in the past, a relationship like that. And I know what this entails and what it means for those kids, because I can remember the lady that or the girl that came to grade 12. She was with my cousin, and one day I the two of us caught to each other on Facebook again. So now, after all these years, now we have that contact again. So I fully support the idea to build that relationship.
Thank you very much.
You can get his contact details.
So this website is still under construction. It's a new project. The government is, like you said, is encouraging these things. Because there are lots of African children now growing up in the UK, who want to know about Africa.
What is happening here?
If another thing, that another project which I would want to do with Chinamibia, or maybe you through Chinamibia, I don't know, is to have an anthology where your children can write stories, folk tales, or any story like any, fiction, or just
fairy tales.
Describe the experience. I went to the market, I did this, whatever they want to write. And then my children will also do their stories, then we combine and publish it. Publish an anthology of the year.
And then we'll do something really great. I can remember still at high school, where I went to school, we had a sister school in Germany. And we also had that exchange change program where learners would come to our school for a term or for 2-3 weeks, and those same kids that accommodated those kids would then go there again and visit them also. So I just feel that is a good thing. We are primary school, but then we will work more towards kids that are grade 7, 13 years old, that are old enough to look after themselves, and not the small ones. Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Yeah. So the main thing that I would want to establish before I go back is that penny farm.
Okay.
If you agree, the kids in the people.
Are you guys playing as well there?
No.